Hi, Dad. I'm making a video for you, Dad. Nice video. Okay. I'm starting a Ford F-250 frame for you, Dad. I have some wheels for you. You see, Dad. So, Mommy, I didn't know about these wheels. I'll tell you later. I got this bed for you, Dad. I'm signing these, I'm shaving these bumps right here. I'm cutting these splinters off. I'm making like a tilt truck frame. And I'm out of tubes right here. You see? And right there. I'm glue it. Then I'm out the springs somewhere up close, very closely. I'm going to make more taller in the back. And before I do that, I'm using this ruler right here. I'm holding. I'm making a army leg. Maybe 3 inches tall. Okay. And the frame is 0 to 8 inches. And these are the springs I'm putting on. You want to see them. I mount the springs like this, and glue them on, and put these clamps over there, on you can see it now. And put these clamps right here, and tie them down very loosely, and I'm put the wheel like this, and got it. See that? Seeing a little bit on how to paint the bed and the frame again. Love you, guys. Okay. Alright, Dad, I'm gluing. Gluing that, see? Gluing this bench. Hey Dad, see the cab right now? I already glued the cab and I'm putting the suspension on it. You see? Next I'll be in a little bit more next time. I'm pulling the cab off it again and shoot the socks flat black. Bye Dad, I love you. I already got three socks on, you see, the front and the back. So think about put a core link in the back and love you, bye Dad. Hi, I'm making a carport. Oh, right up. You see right now, I already got a little part finished. See, you like it? Yes. Like, tell me later on Thursday. You like it? Yes or no? I got some old axles, you see, I ripped out the whole horn to drive from it, to drive it back, all that more, bye bye. You see right now, I'm making a suspension, you see, I'm climbing over rocks right now. And you want to see over met all me. Like yes or no, Dad. Tell me on Thursday. And I love you. In a little bit, I put it together and check it out. Love you, Dad. Bye. Where's the car, Dad?
Maybe on a bench. Maybe in your house. Maybe in your house. Maybe in the studio.
I don't know.
I forgot.
Won't be faucet. Sorry about that. My car went missing.
Drive my new car.
Beep, beep.
Oh, and cover. Uh-oh. Very cover. Where's all the covering, Dad? Want me to uncover it?
No, wait.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Check out that. No motor in it. We need to put a new motor in, Dad. I got a motor sitting in the garage. On the bed, we need to like touch it up with hair. Make the bed a little more. The paint starting to peeling off, and not liking that, I'll just tape it all off again. This is like a mock-up frame bed. I'm tearing this body off with people. Plastic. You see in the front, I paint all that myself. Like people and room. In the back, I can't figure out which bikes I'm gonna put. Like, I wanna put two bikes or one bike. And the body might be done tomorrow. You look down here, you see the wheels? Wheels are not lining. I need to put like straw right here to hold it on the right way. And I'll show you in a little bit. I'll see how to cut the straw and put it right here to line it. Love you, Beth. I love you. See you in a little bit. Maybe on Thursday. I'll tell you about all this. Love you. Bye. Hi, say how to cut a shower. Hey, ta-da! See that trick? Okay, I'll have to tip it over. You see the inside motor mount B? Okay, check it out. Check it out.
Uh-oh, my tire.
Okay, straw going like this. See that? Wanna keep it go wobble wobble. Sorry about that, that one taking forever. Why don't keep him doing that? You know a great idea, Dad? All these pots it takes. Beep.
First things first, I'm the realest.
Realest.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
Huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah.
Hi, Dad. I love you. Like my car? Say yes or no. Tell me. You love it or not love it? When we break it, tell me break it. Love you. Bye.
Champagne spilling, you should taste it.
I'm so fancy. You already know I'm in the fast lane. From LA to Tokyo. I'm so fancy. Can't you taste this gold? Remember my name. How to blow.
I said, baby, I do this. I thought that you knew this. Can't stand no haters and honest. The truth is that my flow retarded. HB did departed. I'm stupid, I can't shop in no department and get my money on time. If they about money, decline. That's why I'm in there, that's so much to get that line and rewind. To get my money on time. If they about money, decline. I just can't worry about no haters, gotta stay on my grind. Now tell me who that, they do that, do that. Put that paper over all, I thought you knew that, knew that. I'll be the I, G-G-Y.